dress says Sleeping Beauty. Come on, kids, follow me.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Feld Entertainment welcomes you to Disney on Ice. This is the place where magic begins.
If you can
everybody doing?
Oh, wonderful!
That's swell!
Oh, Mickey! Look at all the beautiful princesses! And princes too, by wearing the presence of royalty!
Gosh, you said Minnie! And guess what, pals? Today, we've got a real special treat for you!
That's right, Mickey! Because today, our show is all
a sword, I steal only what I can afford. And that's everything. One jump, head of the lawman. That's all, and that's no joke. These guys don't appreciate our growth.
Riff raff, snake raff, scoundrel.
Take that.
Just a little snack, guys.
Rip him open, take
it back, guys. I can take a hit, gotta face the facts. You're my only friend at Boo. To eat, tell you all about it when I got the time.
Oh, there is
one jump ahead of the slow folks, one skip ahead of my doom. Next time, gonna use it now to the blue. One jump ahead of the hitman, one hit ahead of the fly. I think I'll take a stroll around.
Let's make some magic!
Wow, that's pretty good. Okay, I'm gonna go see her. How do I look?
Like a prince.
Princess Jasmine?
Who's there?
It's me. Prince Ali of Abwa.
Do I know you? You remind me of someone I met in the marketplace.
The marketplace? It couldn't have been.
Lively there, mates! Steady, she goes!
Steady!
mast. Look to the mast, boys. It's our brave leader, Prince Eric himself.
Jumping, dancing, strolling along down the... What's that? Thank you. as my evil curse those fairies spurned. But now, at last, my wish come true. As the fair Aurora her finger drew and touched the spindle as I foretold. See, there she lies, asleep and cold. Philip shall never reach Aurora, for now shall you deal with me, O prince, and all the powers of evil!
Thank you.
you hurt?
Hey, I'm great. Actually.
Prince Hans of the Southern Isles.
Princess Anna of Arendelle.
Princess? My lady?
Whoa.
Your Majesty,
we would like
your blessing
of our marriage.
Marriage? I'm confused.
Well, we haven't worked out all the details ourselves. We'll need a few days to plan the ceremony.
Wait, slow down. No one is getting married.
Wait, what?
You can't marry a man you just met.
You can if it's true love.
Anna, what do you know about true love?
More than you. All you know is how to shut people out.
You asked for my blessing, but my answer is no. Now, excuse me. Close the gates.
What? Elsa, no, no, wait! Give me my gloves! Elsa, please! What did I ever do to you?
Enough, Anna.
No, why? Why do you shut me out? What? Are you so afraid?
I said enough!
Snow? It's snow! In July?
The queen has cursed the land. Are you all right? Did you know?
No. She was scared. She didn't mean it. She didn't mean any of this. I'm the one that needs to go after her.
What? Anna, no. It's too dangerous. I'm coming with you.
No. I need you here to take care of Arendelle.
On my honor.
I leave Prince Hans in charge. I'll bring her back and I'll make this right.
Are you sure you can trust her? I don't want you getting hurt.
She's my sister. She would never hurt me.
Something tells me you're not the outdoorsy type.
I was just wondering if you've seen another, young woman around here? A queen, perhaps?
You mean the queen who caused this giant snowstorm? That one?
Yes.
Saw her heading up the North Mountain.
North Mountain? I'm Princess Anna of Arendelle, and I'd like you to take me to the North Mountain.
I'm Christoph Bjorkman of no place in particular, and I don't take people places.
You do if you want to stop this winter.
Okay, then. So, tell me, what made the queen go all ice crazy?
Oh, well, it was all my fault. I got engaged, but then she freaked out because I'd only just met him, you know, that day, and she said she wouldn't bless the marriage.
Wait, you got engaged to someone you just met that day?
Yeah, anyway, I got mad, and so she got mad, and then she tried to walk away, and I grabbed her glove.
Hang on. You mean to tell me you got engaged to someone you just met that day?
Yes, pay attention. But the thing is, she wore the gloves all the time, so I just thought maybe she doesn't think about dirt.
Didn't your parents ever warn you about strangers?
Yes, they did.
Am I right?
Oh,
you're creepy.
I don't mind.
Oh, that's it. He's on top of the
What? Is it just me, or did it get unseasonably dark all of a sudden?
All right, wait 1 second.
Oh, thank you. All right, let's start this thing over. Hi, everyone. I'm Olaf, and I like warm hugs.
Olaf? That's right, Olaf. Olaf, did Elsa build you?
Yeah, why?
Do you know where she is?
Yeah, why?
I'll tell you why. We need Elsa to bring back Summer.
Summer? Mm-hmm. Oh, I don't know why, but I've always loved the idea of summer and sun and all things hot.
Really? I'm guessing you don't have much experience with heat.
Nope. But sometimes I like to close my eyes and imagine what it'd be like when summer does come.
Feast the fuzz, kids will put down the lion fuzz, and I'll be doing whatever snow does in summer.
A drink in my hand, my snow up against the burning sand. Just imagine how much cooler I'll be. Sky will be blue, and you guys will be there too. When I finally do what frozen things do in summer.
I'm gonna tell him.
Don't you dare.
In summer.
So come on, Elsa's this way. Let's go bring back Summer!
I'm coming! And if I'd have known...
No, it's okay. You don't have to apologize. But you should probably go.
The first time in your life, I'm such a fool, but I can't be free to be afraid. No escape from the storm inside.
I'm fine.
Who's this?
Elsa, we can figure this out together.
An act of true love without a frozen heart.
We've got to get you back to Hans.
Olaf, come on. Let's go kiss Hans. Who is this Hans?
Elsa! You can't run from this.
Just take care of my sister.
Your sister? She said that you froze her heart. I tried to save her, but it was too late. Her sister is dead because of you.
Kristoff!
Anna!
Oh.
love will thaw a frozen heart.
Love will thaw. Love, of course.
Those dreams and those wishes really do come true.